When Bobby put that rock in there, we know it was gonna mess people up.
Oh yeah.
That's
all we're talking about. Take it back to the previous gate. Your tires are in the gate. Place it where you want. That's where you want it.
Yeah.
All right. Go.
On a winch. Yeah.
Field test is
sorry.
Broke it.
Up in the hill.
Yeah, there's a bunch of broke chucks already.
All right, you tell me where you want.
It already has. Far out over that rock.
I'll try to put you right here. How's that?
Yeah.
Uh-oh. That's it. That's all the line we got?
Yeah.
All right. I'm going to put you right here then.
Found her.
Damn. Let it out?
Sorry.
No problem. Yeah. Go ahead and put that back on the vehicle.
Thank you.
He's on the gate, not the boundary.
What's that? Oh, he's not on the boundary?
No, he's not on the boundary, he's on the gate.
Not on that ribbon?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Now he's on
it. Yeah, now he's on the boundary.
I'm on tape for a second, I'm sorry.
I knocked the gate off, I'm sorry.
That's good. All right, get right there?
Yep.
All right, go.
No, it's good. All good, I can use
the
extra eyes, no problem.
Doesn't have to have it, you know what I mean? I didn't read the rules, so I
don't know. God damn.
Here we go.
Practice in this section only, guys. This
3, 2, 1, go.
Boundary.
3, 2, 1, go.
A little too much crap.
That's what takes you
through
that one.
Ah, boundary. You're right there, though.
Watch, that only puts you right in there. What happened? Ain't too bad.
Ready? And 3, 2, 1, go.
Yeah, you hit the tennis ball first. That's what I saw at first.
Get your raincoats on, fellas.
I was trying to show off earlier and got it.
Yeah, 1:45 left.
Doing pretty good on time.
Did everybody say all the pressure's on? Now we got the camera. Or how about the pressure when you've got three?
Watch that tennis ball down there.
I am.
I got the tennis ball.
All right.
We got safe. That's safe.
No ribbon here, so you don't have to worry about the boundary here.
Coming up on a minute left, you're almost done.
Hand of God, so you can pick it up and reposition it.
Okay, I'm gonna do that.
Okay.
Next time, the guy's gonna be out there with GoPros on freaking phone.
Uh-huh.
I've had one.
Exactly. I said, I drilled a hole through my old hat and put the camera in my face. My vision totally went blur. I couldn't see anything, even my peripherals. I couldn't see the screen.
Eyes. There you go. You're gonna come up sharp left up here.
And you're gonna wanna look at this. You got this left of the boundary here. You're gonna turn hard left, go back down, and you gotta come back up.
You're good.
You got 11 seconds.
I can make it to the gate.
Last gate.
Oh. Huh? Did I make it to the gate?
It was right on there.
If it weren't for that damn post, man. I see.
Fusion in that?
No, it's not.